For a new flavored wine. When suddenly...
Calm down. It's over.
The Bang Diddlers kidnapped me. In hopes of collecting a ransom, I'm sure. But with Master Liam's troubles, he never could have paid them. Ah, but I'm free and safe. Thanks to you. Should you need any herbs, I've a hearty stock at the Coronata. Will you walk me there?
Lead the way, right behind you.
Here we are. Once again, I thank you for the rescue. Wish to look over my stock?
Master Liam doesn't seem a diligent proprietor.
He tries as best he can. It's not his fault our vineyard suffered plague upon plague.
Plagues? What kind?
Well, the enormous yellow man-eating sun juice, for instance. You cannot set foot into the brush for fear of coming out a head shorter.
Show me what you got. Thanks. See you later.
Thank you. Whoa there, Roach.
Hey!
Come on.
Move it. Faster.
Greetings, Witcher. Any news about Garanata?
Yeah, you can go back to operating normally. Tended to all your troubles there.
I thank you. At least now I've some small chance of evading bankruptcy. Though now that Matilda's bought Belgard, I shall be far from the biggest player on the market. Oh well. One ought not cry over spilt wine. I must get to work. Thank you, Witcher. The pay we agreed.
Thank you. dark secret sense you think a fairy tale might show you to something.
Idleness, mischief, mistress of my
Holding! Welcome, my good sir.
Need a bit of grooming. Time's up. So long.
The gods have sent the beast as punishment for our sins. We have ceased to suffer our ancient traditions.
Baseness reigns where virtue once ruled.
Apshoop, dum dareri, apshoop.
Colving, Palmading! Welcome, my good sir.
Need a bit of grooming. My time's up. So long.
Greed and lust, Shrambona! Wisdom, love,
crawling on an empty stomach. Oh,
Beast lurks in there.
Right. Expected as much, because I...
Shh! Quiet! Before you wake it. Come. I've camped nearby. We shall talk there. What do they call you? What's your crest? Speak!
Name's Geralt. No crest, no motto, no plumed helmet even. I'm a witcher. Francois Le Goff, I presume. Your betrothed sent me. See, you've been gone a while, so you've got her worried.
Well, indeed, for Grottore is a most fearsome beast. I must prepare properly for battle.
Takes 2 weeks, that?
I have tarried a bit, true, but the delay is done. My word I gave, thus the beast shall die.
Wouldn't happen to need any help, would you?
I don't know. After all, I did swear a solemn oath to...
Deposit the beast's head at your beloved's feet. No mention of you killing it all by yourself, though.
All in all, I suppose you're right. We must fight side by side, then. For honor! Perhaps we should turn back. If there's no beast, there's no beast. Damn shame, but we tried.
Not so fast. Let's take a look around. Thank you. making more eggs. Need to incinerate these to ash. Missing workers. This is what became of them.
Slower.